Alright guys, we are back here in Mementos, so we need to head further into the depths and find a filtration route. But before then, let's see what Carolyn and... I forgot what the other's name needs to talk about.
What?
Hey. I ain't giving up. Excuse me. You just restore our health.
What was that?
All right. Well,
focus.
Continue on.
What is this place?
I'm sorry.
Are those chains on them? Is this a prison?
It's gotta be.
It's captured here.
Technically speaking, I would say it's someone's shadow. They're saying something.
Come on, don't be out there, and come on in.
Don't open the cells, okay? I have no intention of leaving this place.
They feel safe being here? What are you saying? You're being kept in a prison.
This reminds me of Kamoshida's castle. They're like the slaves we saw there.
That's right. This place is the best in the end. In the depths within is a system that grants desires.
A system that grants desires?
Something like that exists? Here?
It's no use. You can't reason with these people.
They're truly distorted, just like the scenery here.
You end up searching for stuff or being troubled because you're outside the prison. There are things you don't need to know to live on.
He's right. Things like the details on the system. The locked quarantine cell.
Quarantine? Who's locked in there?
Supposedly a great and truly dangerous criminal. But who would want to check a place like that? Come now, we don't have to chat like this. Why not come inside?
Huh? Mona?
Why are you out and about? Where are your restraints?
No crap!
Removing your restraints is not allowed. Outsiders must be eliminated.
Okay.
Everyone, hang in there. Focus on the enemy in front of you.
Okay. They're weak to wind, so we need Morgana back.
Persona!
And use physical moves.
Throw on the leash.
God damn.
Your assistance! Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool! Beat him up!
Heavy physical damage.
That was careless of us. It should be no surprise that a prison has guards.
Wait a sec. This is everyone's palace, right? Not like Kamoshida's castle. Who's keeping these people here?
Mona-chan? I remember now. Seen this place before.
Hold on, though. It wasn't open until we came here today.
Sorry, it's just a sense I'm getting. Still, it feels like I'm really close to remembering something important.
You know, coming in here was what you wanted from the beginning. We just gotta keep moving on.
On top of that, I'm curious to know who the ruler of this place is.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait, what about these people?
Leave them be. They'll be taken care of if we erase mementos.
Hey, it's dangerous to keep standing around here. Let's get going!
Show me your true form!
Surprise attack successful!
In case of copyright. Oh, and it's just level 60. Good lord. Need the ice. Alright. Just in case this gets copyrighted, that's why I turned the volume down.
Not bad, Mona.
Serves you right.
The game popularized a lot because of one soundtrack in this game. These freaking allergies.
The enemy is weak against ice. Don't worry.
Persona!
Stronger.
This is my other self! Goemon, strike!
Got their weakness! You're out!
Keep on now!
Time for a lovely coup de grace.
Finish this. Hopefully, finish it.
I'm starving. Allow me.
Oh,
some
yeah!
Sauce, a touch of red. Bon appetit.
Oh, man. Just what I want. Get out of my face! Can't you want this?
Good work, everyone.
There you go.
All right. Let's hurry ahead.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay, let's move on.
Power courses through me. Okay.
That enemy was really weak. Yep.
Whoa.
Come on, let's go.
Try not to mess this up. Trying to freaking turn around.
We still got the advantage. Just hold this enemy beneath us. It should be easy if we stay focused. Fire's not gonna work. This enemy is beneath us. Fire's not gonna work. Arizona! Such a weak enemy. Ha!
go.
Goemon!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
This is my other self! Goemon, strike!
Show their weakness! You're on a roll, Fox!
Get a resistance for that.
The enemy is electrified. Melee may work.
Let's go.
You might get shocked.
Hail Rider! There!
Ooh, awesome!
That's it.
Show me your true form.
Get him out the way.
Taking them by surprise.
Ice attacks are out. They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
Persona!
You're mine.
Ooh, Joker. You're looking cool.
Let's go.
All right.
Huh? Done already? How did
I have something?
Show me your true form. Hold on.
That. That was perfect.
Okay. Easy win. They were nothing. I have something.
There you go.
Something else. It's time. Some other way.
The enemy is weak against ice. Don't worry. We're strong.
Sona. Something else. There.
He's hurt.
Damn it.
What's got knocked down? Come on, stay together.
It's up to you.
God damn it.
I apologize.
Fucking faggots.
Spots got knocked down! Come on, stay together!
Oh shit. Did not expect this part right here. Is this scarf or not, Morgana? Let's try to avoid them and get further in.
Okay.
Safe room. Did not expect that. Alright. Let's continue on.
I have something. Show me your true form.
We're the better fighters. Use fire attacks to hit his weak point.
bad.
Alright, on to the next!
Persona!
Not this.
Persona! Hail Rider!
You're mine.
Knocked him right off their feet!
Just stay
nice,
there!
Joker!
Easier than cleaning my brushes.
I can see it.
Okay, there we go.
To go down on foot.
I can see it.
What? You're
Kamoshida.
Kamoshida.
Since
Madarame.
No. Madarame.
Kaneshiro's over here.
Kaneshiro.
Is President Okumura here too?
No, he's gone. Wait, could he?
Isn't around anymore. Sorry.
Eesh, and the fact that Futaba was smiling, disrespectful.
No, it's okay. More importantly, look there.
And Ishido.
The hell's going on? These guys should have had a change of heart from the palace's disappearing.
Your bod's as great as always. Come on, come closer.
You creep!
I'm joking. I don't want any more trouble. I finally get to live without having to think for myself now.
I mistakenly thought myself to be talented. But now I think I'm a fool for wanting too much.
It's no wonder people who can't take a hint get yelled at. I'm done acting like a big shot. Who cares if I'm stupid? It's not like you get punished for being dumb. Nobody needs to strive to be more than they really are.
These people seem completely different than they were before.
I don't think it's because they had a change of heart, though. Wait. Have they chosen a life of captivity after they lost their distorted desires?
Unfortunately, Okumura isn't here with us. Nothing can be done for the dead. I'm sorry.
Yes, I know. Thank you for the details. Now, if you don't mind, what in the world is this place?
It's supposedly called the Prison of Regression.
Regression?
More importantly, does this look like captivity to you? Why, it's the exact opposite. The utmost freedom is available to anyone who desires it here. This is the freedom to not make decisions. The release from having to think for yourself. It is far more marvelous than the country I wish to create.
Release from having to think? But that's...
However, there are some fools who cannot stay put in this place. In other words, they are escaped convicts. Of course, I'm talking about our past selves. Such people are segregated from this peaceful world and locked away in their own palaces.
So those are the palace rulers.
I really gotta thank you for changing my heart. I got to come back here after all.
We sent him back here?
I don't understand. Just what have we been doing by using the cognitive world? That's true, but...
This ain't the time to be getting confused. We're here as the Society Fixing Phantom Thieves today.
Having the freedom to not make your own decisions only means that someone else is controlling you. Tell me, who is the ruler here? Who made all of this?
What an odd question to ask. It should be obvious. Every member of the general public. Haven't you learned anything in school? The collective rule of the democratic country is its people.
Don't lie out of your ass like that! I mean, there was a guard here earlier. That means someone's gotta be looking out for you guys, right?
You may be right. We are the ones looking out upon everyone else.
No. So the ones who least want the prison to be tampered with are the prisoners themselves?
It don't matter what this guy's talking about. We're gonna erase all of Mementos anyways. Come on, let's keep going. Mona, the treasure's in the deepest part, right?
Mona? I do remember this place. I saw the humans in here, and realized I looked different than them for some reason. Right. That's when I started to think I wanted to turn into a human. Is that why you thought you would regain your true form if we destroyed Mementos? Sorry, I'm still missing a lot of my memories. But I know I started randomly checking a bunch of palaces. Then my next memory is about that bastard Kamoshida's. Yeah. I'm starting to remember more.
What are you doing here?
Guards again? And there are more of them this time!
Damn it. We got careless.
How more you got careless?
Let's run!
I've discovered some escaped inmates. Catch them at once!
Huh.
guard down.
See what this thing is weak against. The Black Avenger. Well, I don't see nothing, but could it be weak to Bless? Yep. When this thing would have been weak to Electric.
Let's go.
It's different from the ones I battled.
Sona, there.
Nice one, Joker. You hit its weakness.
Crap. Okay, that was weak to weak eyes. Okay.
Got their weakness. You're on a roll, Fox.
Let's rock.
Oh.
That one's just weird.
Oh, shit.
What are we gonna do? Fire's not gonna work. Aggravating for such a weak enemy. Fire's not gonna work. Ice attacks are out. They're weak, so don't let your guard down.
Let's go. Go ahead, Bolt.
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Go ahead, Bolt. Strike. Now it's through.
Nice stuff.
I should do it. Almost, almost. God damn. It's all of his SP. Switch Morgana up with Makoto.
The enemy is weak. Ice attacks are out. They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
Gosh, I should have put Ah, man. Damn it.
Give me my cue, Joker!
Just wait, wait.
This one! What's that?
Let's go.
Much thanks.
Thanks!
That's it!
Get it!
Nice move, Spock!
I am thou. Persona!
No psychokinesis! Attack with something else! Ice attacks are out.
Let's try physical move.
Don't let your guard down.
Prepare yourself.
Go! Power up!
There.
Knocked him right off your feet. Nice, Joker.
I've got it.
Might as well.
Let's go.
I'm running on empty, man.
Behold, a saucy, zesty masterpiece.
Ain't nothing better than this.
Get out, dumbass! Here you go, my treat!
Not bad at all.
I'm sure we're hungry. We are the better fighters. Use fire attacks to hit its weak point.
Wait, what's going on?
They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
Not bad.
I'm going.
Persona! Charge, Johanna! That's our queen. Don't resist. Let's wipe them out. All out attack.
There you go. That was a good amount of experience and money.
A new move? I'd better keep up.
What a skill.
Just what I needed.
My persona learned a new skill. Behold, the new me.
Okay.
Let's go.
I should be a safe zone nearby. Gotta save pretty soon.
Be vigilant for surveillance.
Stepping out of line, are they?
Well, I think this side on the other side. Nope, nothing. Thought there'd be something though.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wait.
Go get him, Queen!
Hold on. You can't do this! Yeah. I am thou. Thou art I.
That's a new one, isn't it?
All right.
To your repertoire.
Okay. I have something.
There's probably one down there. Almost a freaking seal. Oh, I have some limb moves. Damn it.
Persona! No hold fire!
Get out of that.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Scared. This is my other self. Goemon!
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
I know he restored health, but it still got two people. Still nothing. Yeah, I gotta get back to the safe room though. Like, wait, I can't go back out? Well, I could. God, what was that? I see from way over there. Damn.
I can feel it.
The effects of cognition are low here.
Oh, thank God. Okay.
We found a safe room.
All right. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this part of Persona 5 Royal. Next week we'll continue on heading into the depths of Mementos. So, yeah, it's a lot of surprises is happening here. Yeah, that's gonna be about it. Thanks for watching. Like always, hit that like button over at the comments, subscribe, check out more in the playlist in the description. Jeez, I just hope next week my freaking allergies go away. But like I said, I apologize for all the coughing and all like that. But until then, I'll see you guys next week for more. Peace out, take care, and have an awesome day. Stay safe.
I'll just add this.